let's get right to it. The huge accident on the southbound lanes of the Parkway North.
This is sure to create problems for many of you who rely on that road for your morning commute. Let's go to Channel 4 Action News reporter Amber Nicotra. She's been on the scene for us all morning. Amber, what's going on right now?
Well, we can tell you crews are certainly making some progress. Right now, they have one of the lanes of the southbound here on I-279 open, and taking a closer look, you can see all of the flashing lights there where this tractor trailer flipped over. This was right between Wexford and Camp Horn Road exits. This is right near that giant electronic billboard. For anyone who travels this road, you should know what we're talking about. The driver, we're told, not seriously hurt, but was taken to Allegheny General Hospital to be checked out. Now, crews, we're told, are going to be here for a while getting this cleaned up. That truck was hauling razors, and right now what crews are doing is trying to remove all of the contents from inside that truck. Once they offload it and it's empty, they're going to then try to lift it upright and remove it. In the meantime, though, state police are set up right at the split of I-79 and 279. Again, one lane is now open, but another alternative for drivers is some are taking I-79, getting off at Mount Nebo and taking Mount Nebo Road all the way to the Camp Horn Road exit at 279. That is another option. But if you're traveling north heading into the city, you are going to experience some delay, so allow yourself some extra time. That's the very latest live from Ohio Township. Amber Nicotra, Channel 4 Action News.